power. Kevin Miller back to pick it up. Finds Backes in the seam. The Bruins get a breakout shorthanded. Danton Heinen just called up. Back to Backes. Heinen scores! Danton Heinen with his first NHL goal shorthanded. And the Bruins are on top.
So much to love about this goal, Jack. Of course, the finish is a beauty. But it starts with Kevin Miller in his own zone, shorthanded. He's going to win a puck battle. No panic. We talked about when you're playing with a guy like Kevin Miller, come low if you're a winger. Shorten it up the passing route. And that's exactly where Backes was. And this is 4 versus 5. Backes comes down low. Miller hits tape to tape. Heinen comes across. Now you got a little speed through the neutral zone. And it's a simple little give and go, even though it's 2-on-2. And it's highly effective. A purposeful shot by Backes designed to get a rebound. And he got it. And Heinen on the net drive.